This is part two of Know Your Constants. E. E, or Q, depending on who you talk to, is the elementary charge, that is, the charge of a single proton or the negative of the charge of an electron. Its value is approximately 1.602 times 10 to the negative 19 coulombs. A coulomb is the SI unit of charge, defined as the charge carried by a current of 1 amp in 1 second. Alternatively, the coulomb can be thought of in terms of E, as 1 coulomb is the charge of roughly 6.241 times 10 to the 18 electrons. Since E is an elementary charge, this means that charge is quantized. Any charge must be a whole number multiple of E. For example, you could have a charge of 2E or 3E or even a negative 2E, but you couldn't have a charge of, say, 1.5E. There are two exceptions to this. Quarks can have charges that are multiples of 1/3 E, but they exist only in groups, so any isolated particle can only have charges that are whole number multiples of E. The other is in quasi-particles, which I'm not nearly knowledgeable enough to explain in detail, but I'll attempt a basic explanation. When electrons are confined to two dimensions, cooled down, and subjected to a strong magnetic field, they form an exotic state where they behave collectively, and this property emerges that allows charge to be carried in fractions of the elementary charge. Science can be so counterintuitive sometimes.